And with the 45th pick in the second round of the draft, the Detroit Tigers selected Nebraska infielder Max Anderson. The senior started all 53 games for Nebraska last year, leading the team with 12 doubles and 10 home runs. He had a team-high 45 RBI and 47 runs on the season. Anderson hit .299 with a .513 slugging percentage and a .387 on-base percentage for the Huskers. Congratulations to him and Bryce on their incredible accomplishments.